is the new captain now.
Ben McKern, slobber-faced tulip, whose daughter Silver supplies guns I need. Before this manifest, a little seed of rumour, one that will sprout very soon. So I'm busy flirting, and the sea people merchants hear of it before I do. But my agents turn blind and deaf. Compagnie moves swiftly in the shadows.
Smoker, I can tell from a glance you're not a normal pirate.
Come.
the sea people and I share a love for good fashion. That's a great purchase.
Hey, better watch your mouth in there.
Thanks to Captain Fuckup here, I got a French hound sniffing right up my sweaty arsehole. Get him out of my sight. I could really use a new captain now. I heard you swap that leaky tub of yours. Talk of your deeds grows louder. You see my ships in the harbour. Do you know where they're headed? Holds brimming with spices, ambergris, and other delights. They make passage for New York. And in return, the slobber-faced Tulin gives me all the silver, supplies, and guns I need. As long as that flesh pile gets his goods, I can do whatever I want on this island. I control the flow of coin, so I bow down to none. You seek fortune with me, and we shall reap spoils greater than the wealth of nations. Survive, and you'll grow so powerful we could be partners. Or rivals. You want this chance, Cully. It's yours. But don't you give me reason to ruin another rug. Those, now take a job and shove off. I want you to haul some guns to my allies, the Sea People. Now the Sea People and I have a deal. They get the weapons they need from me. They have been long at war with the clan of Farah. So watch your ass. Farah ships will be on the hunt. I don't care who wins. Every day, I make a killing selling these... Some of the sea people trade goods. Others offer information. So, bring him enough arms to fight.
Away, the sails are all set. O'Reilly, O, boom, away. Aidez! Bon travail, fine job!
You stupid rascal! Good job! Again!
Yes? Thank you, Captain. Hunting requires precision and... May Harembe follow you. What? Blessings of Razan be upon you.
Pirates spared our brothers and sisters. Everything else was...
You are a stranger, and I do not seek to know you.
Captain, here to tread? You enter our warriors' camp unguarded and with weapons. So, what brings you here? Stay an eager warrior, much like our rogues like you often favor the sea people. If you are but if you prove true to your words. Winds favor you.
You saw the Lenitra ruins? Made good coin off that place. You looking for the spoils of the Shadow? Don't bother. It's scattered farther from here than the coward who stole it. People call Ulrico Freeman a hero, a freedom fighter. Well, he was a charlatan, and he sold us all a lie. That prick never intended to share the treasure. Pirate code my ass. And what of his crew? A few in the gallows, and wherever they are, I'd wager a month's profits. My job for the heist was to smuggle weapons and supplies to Lenitra. All that treasure, and not even a scrap. One day, this den at St. Anne will be fucked. What she brought back, it speaks of a trade deal between the French. But why? Why would the Farah stoop so? This alliance threatens it. I'd love to watch their guts come spilling out. My two enemies are busy flirting, and the Sea People merchants hear of it before I do. Have my agents turned blind and deaf? The Compagnie moves swiftly in the shadows, and we still have the sun in our eyes. Done good work, Cully. When I'm done beating the information out of my agents, I'll have more for you. The Compagnie Royale has a presence in the Red Isles, and their merchants carry stolen spices, perfumes, and luck. I want you to rob those arrogant fucks. They spit on us, call us dogs, lice. Take everything and ruin them work. Their lives are yours to take. But those goods. Chulin's demands are a burden we cannot carry on trade alone. So we do what pirates do best. Get in their faces and rip the silver spoon. Keep that fire.
Back up! Hey.
Fight yourself, Pippa! All is in a pitiful state! We must be there! Tear down their place, now!
Reinforcements are here!
Let's walk up this!
Come on,
to fight the enemy!
There'll be no reply when I'm fine, sir!
No!
lost it, Captain!
Your Badar's a hardy one. Now there won't be any tales told of this feat, but you brought me a good and honest haul, Cully. And my men inspected the goods, and they found this manifest, a little seed of rumor. One that will sprout very soon. Something huge is coming. The man of war, an invasion force, a plague ship, doesn't say. The Compagnie has plans in motion, and we are blind to them. Mere captains won't know what's coming. We'll have to dig deep. For now, my agents in the Compagnie press my boot down harder on their grimy snouts. Should my agents provide only... Cully? You're not half as useless as my other seed. I'll piece them together with the rumors my French agent's been feeding me. It's bigger than I thought. A Compagnie merchant convoy carrying a season's worth of goods is sailing through the Red Isle. Plunder it, and the world will get that convoy. And New York receives 10 times. And those French fops, they'll be so bad. Cully, destiny is... Go. Destiny awaits.
Suspicious. How did Skerlock get so rich so quickly?
Let others do the hard work.
Friends in high places come in handy, but don't lose sight of your dreams and what it takes to forge your own path.
Look out there!
Just for some!
Help me, Barbara!